You have 3 minutes. So unfortunately, you just have one.
Okay, we will try. If I speak like this without microphone, I think, is it okay?
Or yeah.
Not.
Or really loud, or
yeah,
or
we'll try, but it will be complicated. But we will try to do our best.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for that.
3 minutes.
Hey Sebastian, nice to see you here at the Spark Show.
Hi Alessandro, how are you? Where did you pass the summer holiday?
Oh, I went to Limnos, it was wonderful, and a nice island in Greece. And I'll show you some photos if you want.
Yes, for sure, no selfie.
No selfie. I swear. What about this one? Do you like it?
Yes, the sea, water.
Yes, but you don't see any fishes. Huh? It was so sad, so too much intensive and illegal fishing activities running in the Mediterranean Sea. And what about the next one?
Whoa, too much.
Too many people.
Yeah, for sure.
So this represents pretty well the global situation. So population growing so fast, increasing energy and food demand. So I came back home wondering what we can do to this problem.
I think, do you know the project
AquaWind?
Aqua what?
AquaWind. It is an innovative project that combines renewable energy and aquaculture.
Is that possible?
Yes, for sure. Imagine you have a small windy island like in Limnos in Greece. You can start to develop a small wind turbine in offshore waters.
Ah, offshore, so you minimize the visual impact. Okay, good.
But yes, we minimize the visual impact, and also we plan to install a floating platform. So minimizing impact.
Ah, okay. So you don't destroy all the coral species. Okay, good, good. Yes. But what about the aquaculture?
IMTA.
IMTA.
No, Alessandro.
No, the song. Is
no,
not.
No. No,
no village people.
We are not the village people. IMTA is an innovative solution. IMTA is an innovative solution, which means integrated multitropic aquaculture.
Okay, but why don't farm only fishes?
Because with IMTA solution, you can use the waste from fishes to grow other species such as mussel or seaweed. And so you can recycle the waste and improve the water quality. And then you can sell all the product and diversify the local economy.
Oh, nice. But are you going to put more expensive moorings on the seafloor, destroying the seafloor again?
No. As you can see, the AquaWind project innovation is to directly attach the fish cages to the wind turbine.
Oh, nice. But what about the impact on wild organisms around the AquaWind spot?
We also plan in this project to involve the best local researcher and also the newest technology to monitor the farm and ensure maximum sustainability.
Okay, but now you have to face with the local market, so you can't compete with local fishers, not right?
Don't worry, Alessandro. We plan to... Don't worry, Alessandro, we plan to involve fisher in our project, in our activity, and also the food will just cover the island demand.
Okay, so also with energy, it just cover the island demand?
Yes, for sure, Alessandro, it's the same for energy. We just plan to cover the island demand and make it independent in a sustainable way.
And then you can use this energy to give other services on the island. So it's like a chain reaction, powerful.
Yes, for sure. And it is also scalable. Imagine how many windy islands you have around the Mediterranean Sea. So we can drive a blue revolution in a sustainable way.
Oh, if I had the button, I would push it again.